That's right. Certified. There's always a bonus team when you're breaking here with us at Friendly Box Breaks. In this break, this is our 104. Good luck. We're going to see who wins the Cardinals for free. What is it? Top list after seven. Lucky number seven. Jorge, congratulations. You just picked up a bonus team in the break. All right, so there you have it. Everybody now has their team in this box break of certified football. Oh, nice. Ed Reed, Immortals, for the Ravens owner, number 299. Let's see what we can find. Good luck, everyone. Let's see what we can find. There's a Cam Newton. The next hit is going to be an Alexander Watson, or I'm sorry, Madison rookie card. Boom. Freshman fabric. Hoop. Mike S. Nice hit. Freshman fabric auto. Hit number one out of the box break. That is hit number one. Here's a Dexter Lawrence for the G-Men, number 299. And here we go. What's it going to be? A Ron Jaworski. Oh, it's a Ron Jaworski signature. Oh, my gosh. Oh, my. 56 of 60. Nice hit. Beer signatures coming out of the break for Craig F. Way to go, Craig. That is awesome, man. It's Jaws coming out of here in this certified football. Hoop. Got a Jaws coming out. Nice. Nice, Jalen Ramsey. Look at this, 10 of 25. My goodness. My goodness. Oh. Jacksonville, Daniel F. Nice hit. AJ Green, Cincinnati Bengals, Brandon B. Hope. Nice AJ Green. The next hit coming out of our box break is a Jaguars. Certified Gamers, Jacksonville. Daniel F. pulls another nice hit out of the box break right there. Earlier, Daniel had that low numbered parallel. Bengals parallel. Good luck, everybody, in certified football. We've got one more hit left coming out of here, so we'll see what happens. What's it going to be? New generation, Arizona. Wide receiver, new generation. Jorge pulls this down, and he won the bonus spot, and now he's got this hit. So, Jorge, nice one for you. Boom. Hakeem Butler, number 299. New generation. All right, we got us an Alshon Jeffrey, Baker Mayfield, Dalvin Cook, and look at this low-numbered DeAndre Hopkins parallel. Very nice. Hopkins, 31 of 99. Really nice for the Texans owner with that Hopkins. So, yeah, it was a pretty good box of that certified. The Ron Jaworski was epic. I mean, that was really cool at Ron Jaworski. That was great.